excited are you to play your first college game in Bank of America Stadium?
Oh, that's awesome. You know, it's the stadium I grew up going to games in. You know, it's the stadium I dreamed of playing in, going to Panthers games, stuff like that. So just the opportunity to go home. You know, a lot of people from back home are going to come to the game. So it's just a really exciting opportunity.
You seem pretty calm and collected. That's what most players say. But there has to be some nerves as a true freshman going to a game on this level. I mean, what's that like? What's the process like leading up to this game?
Yeah, I mean, I'm a calm guy. You know, I usually stay pretty calm. But, you know, I mean, I'll be honest. Like, yeah, there is going to be some nerves. You know, I'm not scared or anything like that. But, you know, it is a big stage. You know, it's a stage I really haven't been on before. But I'm confident in myself. I'm confident in my team. And I know my teammates got my back.